It's Tampa Dawson back with another video. Today, I'm gonna be playing some Berry Day. And, I just wanna make a random video. Well, kinda not really, I don't know. But, I don't know what to do anymore. I'm gonna make videos, right? I don't know what to make. Make music videos and more. So I'm gonna play some music for you guys. And yeah, I'll be back. I'm in the house. Okay, so a lot of people have been making cool. Alright, so guys, I'm gonna try a really song I like, my favorite song. And, might be bothered, but I'm probably gonna sing during this. Never know. But yeah, so guys, enjoy the video. Okay, I'm trying to find one. Oh, here we go. This is it. Minecraft kid. So you finally did the glitch, didn't you? I'm gonna get in there with you, and I spawn in. I'm getting in there now. I'm in. Look at this, guys. I'm making a YouTube video right now. So what I did, YouTube fans, is I. And my friend placed down one of the trampoline things, and he placed it right here, and then like it's outside the cage, and then you just like crawl on it, like right in front of it, and it'll launch you inside the cage. So I'm actually gonna make this video. Watch this. Wait. Actually, I'm gonna make it part two. But wait. No, it's right. The camera's just need to turn around. You guys enjoy the rest of the video. Can you guys see? See that? Watch this. So guys, me and my friend did the glitch and we're stuck inside the cage. Yeah, guys. And there's the key on the floor. Right here's the key, guys. And if you guys are wondering, I can help you guys do the glitch. Actually, I'm gonna show you guys right now. But I think I know a ray gun glitch, guys. So if you guys want me to do that for you guys, I think I can show you guys. So this should work half the time you do it. So what you gotta do, guys, is I'm gonna end this video on how to do the arena glitch. So that's what we do. I'm gonna get money out of my bank and all that, and I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. But just until then, just keep tight. I'm actually gonna move this closer so you guys can actually see. Okay, I can see that. Yeah. I'm gonna stay out of the way so you guys can do it. Alright. So now, guys, all you gotta do now is, guys, you gotta, where you guys spawn in, make sure you're Stunlinger. He's the old man with the glasses. And what you do is, just go to the shotgun. So you get points. Now, weapons. What you guys want to do is, you guys want to go over here. Oh wait, first of all, let's leave Leroy out. No, wait, no. Yeah. First of all, let's leave Leroy out, because you want him to get out. And now this guy, some of you guys might not know how to do this, but I'm sure you guys hit it right now. Alright guys, so, get the boost! What does that tell you? And now, I'm gonna run out of here, guys. I'm gonna get candy! Man, you have better, you have foul language. Come on. Alright, man, I'm gonna open this door. Alright, call for candy. Alright, guys, I hit the candy now. And now, what you got? Well, this is just the same part of the glitch. But you guys can do it if you want to. Because this makes the box stay forever. It will never leave. Here's this box right here. It'll always spawn right here, guys. You guys can see that right here. Alright, make sure the lever gets right in front of the box. Wait. Okay, yes, there we go. Now you give him candy, make sure he's facing behind, like that. And then you smash his box down where it leaves. Now I'm helping you guys get the ray gun. Now, if this doesn't work, then that's a waste. So guys, I don't guarantee it'll work, but you guys can try it. I did it like two or three times and I got the ray gun first shot. Oh, what the heck? Where's my money? I don't have my money in here. What the heck? What the freak? I had like millions and millions and millions of dollars.
Well, that's a waste. Well, sorry about that, guys. I had money in my bank. I know I do. It's cheating or something. But yeah, I think that's what this video. Make sure you guys are subscribed, like, leave a comment, and bye. And I'm probably gonna get thumbs down, but who cares?